I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're going to look at crisp feeling rackets. Last week we looked at the plush feeling rackets, so this is kind of the opposite end of the spectrum. And what inspired me to do this one was partly because it's a great follow-up to the plush feeling rackets, and then also we got a question on last week's vlog. What about the ProStaff 97RA, the Federer, so the RFA, the Federer Autograph one? And I was responded, it's a bit more of a crisp feeling racket, it has a firmer beam to it. And it just has that really classic kind of Wilson ProStaff feel to me. They've always been nice, crisp, and very precise feeling rackets. And for a difference between a plush feeling racket for me and a crisp feeling racket is, a plush feeling racket, you really get the sense the frame is flexing and letting the ball sit on the strings. You get that sense of added dwell time. Whereas a crisper feeling racket, it's like the ball gets in and out very quickly. And sometimes at Tennis Warehouse, we'll call these point and shoot rackets, just because we really feel like where you line the strings up, where the ball is just going straight to that target. There's no delay there. There's no sense of the racket flexing and doing its thing. It's more of the ball gets in and out very quickly, and it gets away to that target. Nice, with a nice crisp, clean feel to it. So this is a great version. If you're an advanced level player looking for a very precise, crisp feeling racket, this is a great way to go. It's got some great heft to it. So if you've got developed technique, you can really put that mass to use and get a lot of power out of it. Speaking of power, a racket that offers tons of power throughout the line and a crisper feel than the Pure Drive is the Pure Aero. So for me, the Pure Aero's got a more direct feel to it. The Pure Drive is a more open, forgiving feel. With the Pure Aero, I feel a little bit more connected to the ball. I prefer it on my touch volleys and drop shots. And then from the baseline, it offers a very similar, very powerful, easy to use response. This is the Pure Aero Tour I'm holding, so it's got the most weight in the Pure Aero line right now, and I'm really enjoying the way this one comes through the ball. It's got some nice stability, and so it feels really crisp and precise at net. Great power, and you just can block back even a heavy incoming shot. You can just return it very easily with that one right there. Then from head, I went with the Extreme Pro. I'm a big fan of the Extremes. Again, they've got a similar response to like a Pure Aero or a Pure Drive with a more powerful, thicker beam. But again, it's a very clean response with this one. I feel very connected to the ball, gets in and out of the string bed very quickly, and just goes exactly where I'm lining those strings up. And so nice, crisp, clean, and powerful response right there. That's the Extreme Pro from Head in the Graphene 360 lineup. And then from Yonex, I've got the V-Core 100 Plus. I wanted to get a plus length racket out here too. This one's got a really nice, again, bit more of a power racket from the Yonex. And again, really clean, crisp feel to it. With the added length, you can get some nice action on the ball. It's a great racket to serve with. That clean feel really gets me connected to my targets and gives me the confidence to use the added length of this racket and really go after my serves. And the same on the ground strokes too. Love hitting my backhand slice with this one. I get some extra leverage and snap on it from the length, and I get that really clean feel to get me connected to where the ball is going. And then I've also got a classic racket here from Prince, and this is the Michael Chang racket. This is on our vintage racket page, so be sure to check out this one. Again, this is the Chang Longbody. We've got quite a few of these in stock, so if you're a fan, a Chang fan, this one's a great one to hang on your wall. And if you're looking for a great playing, nice, crisp, classic feeling racket, this is a great way to go. And if you want something that's current from the Prince range, the Prince Original Graphite, the Graphite Classic Oversize, the POG, as it's affectionately known, is a great racket from that option. I was going to bring it on the vlog today, but someone took my hitter, so I'm waiting for it to come back. But these are all rackets that we're hitting regularly on the playtest team here, and we're taking down. We're using them for string testing too, just because they do offer that really nice, crisp, and clean feel. With the exception of this one, we don't have one of these in the rotation yet, but maybe we'll get around to adding that. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.